The National Geographic Institute, better known by its acronym IGN, is a general directorate and the National Geographic Information Center an independent agency. Both dependent on the Ministry of Development. Since our inception in 1870, we have been responsible for observing and measuring and collecting information about space and land. Providing you with information on areas of knowledge such as astronomy, geodesy, seismology, volcanology, remote sensing and photogrammetry and its soil analysis and cartography. All this work leads to a series of services and products that the National Geographic Information Center makes available to citizens from its download center, virtual store and Casas del Mapa. As responsible for the National Seismic Network and Volcanic Monitoring, we report the earthquakes that occurred in Spain and we monitor the volcanic activity. We also provide precise coordinates through the network of permanent GNSS stations that allow a receiver to obtain XYZ in coordinates with the leveling network we know with accuracy height above. Sea level anywhere in Spain, we can also describe with coordinates the municipal boundaries. We also capture aerial photographs of all of Spain and generate orthophotos derived from them. In the end, it represents the reality from many perspectives and maps of Spain, both physical and political scales ranging from 1-3 million to 1-25,000 are produced. The National Atlas of Spain is a great work that includes more than 4,500 thematic maps that can be consulted in the network. We also manage the National Astronomical Observatory and the Astronomical Center of IEDS, one of the 10 totally Spanish scientific research centers classified as large scientific installation and to end as featured resources and very useful in your day-to-day. We publish a cartosiedo, digital street and several applications of visualization and analysis of geographic information on the web as iBurpix, Signary Day. All this information are available on the internet through our website www.ign.es.